got one blue robot climbing up with 10 seconds left. That's a blue Dabbit lit. Looks like we're going to get two on the blue side. We got a red Dabbit. We got a second red Dabbit. Oh, and the third one for the red fell down. So, pending judge's official announcement, looks like we'll probably have a blue win here, but we'll wait and see how it goes. And off the airships go, neck and neck until, hey, the Blue Alliance wins. Congratulations to Norwell, Bucksport, and Spruce Mountain. All right, Tim, let's get ready for the next match and do our introductions for match number 20. And let's welcome right now in black, they are the Iron Tigers 4041.
From my old neck of the woods, Gardner Area High School.
And in the center of the Red Alliance in green, let's welcome Burt 133.
Ranked number 2 from Bonnie Eagle High School.
And rounding out the Alliance, let's welcome 4555.
Oh no, Sprocketology has been knocked out of 8th place down to 9th from the previous match.
All right, let's come over to the Blue Alliance and welcome a team that loves everything pie, 6691.
Pyro from Brewster Academy.
And in the center with the hard hats, let's welcome 4055.
The number 1 ranked Northwestern Regional High School, NRG 4055. Orange Chaos from Barua.
All right, we're cleared off the field. Pilots, prepare for flight. Drivers, behind the line. And 3, 2, 1, go.
And off they go. Once again, the autonomous mode, producing some pretty good results on both sides of the field. Nicely done, ladies and gentlemen. Nicely done. Oh, and I see some fuel going into the hopper. Very well done for the Blue Alliance to get some fuel pellets in there.
Or perhaps that was the Red Alliance. It was. I can tell my colors. We got a little bit of a smash and bang going on here, but lots of fuel out there to work with. That'll be helpful. And it looks like Robot 4564 is collecting a bunch. We'll see what it does with that fuel in just a moment. But first, it's probably going to want to go deposit that gear. Meanwhile, on the Red Alliance side, we've got at least two gears in place, maybe three. Oh, we are neck and neck here, ladies and gentlemen. The Blue and the Red Alliance are keeping up with each other. Only 2 points separating them for right now. Lots of good activity on the field. A little bit of a lull right here, but there we go. And the Blue Alliance cranks up its third propeller. Meanwhile, the Red is still working on its third propeller. A little bit of bumping and grinding here on these robots. And 4564 depositing some fuel in the hopper. And it looks like more is going in than is going out, so that's going to be good for some extra points there. Looks like the Blue Alliance is taking a little bit of a lead here. 30 seconds to go. How many robots want to join the airship on its journey? There we go. 4041, the robot from Gardner climbing the davit. Whoop! Ooh, we got three robots on the hook on the blue side. 6 seconds left. And three lights for blue and two lights for red. That's going to be important for the final tally here. So it looks like the Blue Alliance is holding a lead. But we'll see how that goes once the judges have their say. Is it red or is it blue? It's blue! Welcome, congratulations to the Blue Alliance! Brewster, Northwestern and Brewer High Schools. Congratulations on a win, on your win. I also suspect that that protects the first place position of Northwestern Regional, who is ranked number one currently. Be interested to see how Bert fares in all of this, having been ranked second coming in, but they were not the victors for this round. Thank you.
All right. Ready for the next match? Chop Shop, that was some pretty good dancing. Jack Page up in the bleacher seats. All right, let's welcome right now for our next match on the Red Alliance. They are 2648 Infinite Lose.
Ranked number 6 from Messalonsky High School.
And right next to them, let's welcome the Shoba Team 1768.
The Robo Chiefs.
All right, this team has a killer, like,